All the way from Hogwarts, school for wizardry and witchcraft. The father of modern day wizards. A man who has traveled the world and is as old as our dove, over 1,000 years. We present for you the great Humboldt Houdini!
It travels further than any other object, but it's thrown like a frisbee. It is round and has a big hole in the center of an aerodynamic shape. Oh! And then the stealth arrow. Yes, the stealth arrow. In fact, you know, can you see the stealth markings? It's very hard to see stealth markings because they're stealth. But it travels only at night time in the full moon. And finally, the medical arrow. That's right. The medical arrow, which is an incredible antacid. It's a fashion appliance, muscle steroid, halo for the good kids, and microscope for the curious. Yeah, look at that. Now, I'm about to change your mind. This is an illusion. They don't actually link, but they would look linked because I turned your mind into red jello. Looking at my mind, I'm looking at you. Your mind is starting to turn round and round, and soon it is expanding right and republican, left. Your mind. Soon you'll begin to see them to link. As I wave them together, they begin to link, and look at that, link. I can't pull them apart, but with the magic breath, I'm linked! Oh, wait, I know, some skeptics are out there, and they're sure, even though I told them it was an optical illusion, I just put the tube between the two, it made a squeaky sound, something like this, and they appear to be. Second, they don't wait. They're just a little stuck. Stuck. They're just stuck, they don't actually wait. They don't really link. I know. There's some. There's a hole. Yes. I look through the hole and down around through, pull around tight and twist twice. It. I don't know. How'd that happen? What happened? I don't know. Better make something up quick. I use the power of imagination. That's something people have when they don't watch a lot of TV. The imagination of Mickey Mouse. Yeah. The perspicacity. Look it up on Wikipedia. The perspicacity of Louis Pasteur, looking at all the germs through his microscope. There's some germs. And I use the power, yes, the power of the great Greek god Atlas, holding the entire universe and world up in his bare hands with the bulging muscles. See the bulging muscles? Bulging muscles. Okay, I don't have it. Oh no, I know. I use the power of the Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue. I know they're not linked. I just must have hypnotized myself, so I'll just break the hypnotic spell, and I'll see them as they really are.
Lucky, Lucky. Lucky.
Oh, I can just drop one right through the other, and they'll come loose like they really are. Maybe they always were linked, and it was an illusion that they were unlinked. No, 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 no. You guys, you can help me out, please. On the count of three, everybody say, on blink of a blink of, in the blink of an eye, they'll become totally unlinked. One. Two. Three. Pretty good. Well, they kicked me out of the army. And now something small, suitable for any audience, like 10,000 or so. A beautiful silk. What color is this rainbow silk? Beautiful to behold. But because of other magicians, I have to always pull on my finger to make sure that the fingers don't come off. Because I've noticed that some fingers, on some magicians, they actually come off. All right, my fingers are okay. Now I need to have the silk. Beautiful to behold. And in front of your very eyes, I'm going to make the silk disappear. I put it in my open hand, just like this, and you will see it disappear. Now you see it is going smaller. Smaller in my hand. It is not on my sleeve. Going into my hand. In a few seconds, it will disappear in front of your very eyes. Now you see it. Now you don't. Okay, I know. You could see it if you were able to look at it. That's why it's important for me to make it invisible, to make it transparent. You could not see it. I could toss it up in the air, you still would not see it. Watch, I make it transparent. That gets it spelled. I make it, now you see it, now you don't. I tap it three times. One, two. And it's gone. I am the, I don't actually know how to spell it. I toss it up in the air, down into the other hand, and there it is. Can you see it?
No.
Oh, little muggles. Okay, we just pull it out just like this. Can't see it?
No.
Back into the hand.
Okay, thank you so much.